That's where the trouble is again. Yeah?
Okay, so it's too short down there. He has so much time to play it that he just cuts it to the thing. So if you get the ball further up, he's going to do a harder shot, which is trying. So right up to the stumps. Okay? And then I'm going to try and give you that some 10 foot shot. Wow, see that length? See that length? You've got fantastic control. Ball. It's a good length, but your head's falling. Next one. You just keep looking at off-stump FM. Do you want some cones down there? Or you think you've got to be all right? Oh, excellent. No stabilizers needed. Nice to knee. Very good. Very good. See the beauty of getting the ball all the way up there. If it's too short, they're going to hammer the pants off the ball. Okay? Yeah? So that was fantastic, all the way up the track. Good, Vinny. Keeping that ball straight, really good. One more, shorter distance. Be quick there. Better, isn't it? Feels good, isn't it? Bold and play. Very good cricket from the Sharma household. Really good. Really good. Goofy. Remember, if there's pace already on it, you don't need to whack it. Let the bat do the work. Are you going to try and whack it, Vinny? Come on, son. Next one. So your head was looking that way. Your head needs to be pointing that way. Remember what I showed you before? Two things. Head stays the same and you're finishing your pocket. Head is always looking ahead. Okay? Because what is in your head? Eyeballs. What do your eyeballs do? Targeting. Oh! Brilliant from you, son. Yeah, head's got to stay up. I told you about it. Proper shot. You're a good player, I know you are. That's an excuse. And we can say the truth to each other because we're brothers. Oh shit, next time that's in the way, tell me. Say, coach, can you move that ball, please? Yeah, communication, son. Teamwork, yeah? Work together. You didn't have to come all the way by there yourself. Bowling. See that, yeah? All the way, that head position. Head position. Head position. And even when you're running, head position. Stay the same. Play the shot. Head position. Doesn't move around because your eyeballs are there, man. Nice knee. Shots. You look better there, don't you? The other one looks like just get shot, man. You know what I mean? You're not that anymore. We used to be kids. And we have to roll gracefully, yeah? And that's the difference. Grace. Playing with grace. On your head and your wrist rolled a little bit, but that's fine. You went a little bit there, but you. Yeah, it is. It's just that head position you'll be able to see when you go back. Yes. So you've just got to slow it down enough to keep it upright all the way through to the fucking finish. Nice to the one more. Next one. That was just your hand position came out from the start. Next time, all it is, bring your left arm up to keep you aligned. That left arm goes up, the right arm follows through naturally. But I don't think you've got your left arm in there. Okay. Now we'll help with this structure. Shot knee. Knee, that's a shot, bro. Really good. Good finish. That's timing there, control. Ball. That's your best ball today. Your best ball today. Fantastic. For a second, I think your dad's software turned off for a second. He was like, oh, and then he came back on again. I was really concerned again, yeah? Thank you. Next one, you just fell down. Yeah, because your arm, sometimes it comes from here, sometimes. So you've got to make sure it passes your ear every time. Next one. Because we're here to just let you know, give you real-time feedback. Because obviously you can go home and watch it, but by the time you go home, you can't correct it here. So it's just not coming up falling off. Really good from you. Good length. Good, Ishaan. Really good. Keep an eye on the time. Top five is a bit for your back. Look forward to that. Shot just a little early, but lovely flow. Lovely flow through the line. Really good. Well, Ishaan. Did the turn. Fantastic turn and bounce. You like a little handle? Come play. Very tiny version. Oh. know the repetition to do it? That's where it comes from. You know, does it feel magic? Ishaan. Bowling. Very, very, very good. One more, then you go and pad up. I'm just going to quickly pull on because he's been trying to get a hold of me. He's left open the channel. Okay, we'll have a look, I'll wait until 10 times, but I don't know if we're training that way. Alright. 8 o'clock. We have... 8 o'clock, Amjad. Yeah. Amjad and Muslim. Spending 40 minutes. Thank you. say anything because it's your book, you know. I didn't know. I just, because I don't want to say anything either. You know, that's a bit rude to me, but I don't need to break the rules. You know what I mean? Skill there, yeah? So this is just to get your eye and hand ready for faster. how to manage bands today. The first time we've done this drill on you. So don't expect too much other than your eyes getting sharper by the end. Control shot. Shot right idea and you're getting used to the pace. Control the knee. Lovely control. You're going to be playing tennis this summer, aren't you? And you and the missus, date night. Down the tennis club. I bet you'll like that, wouldn't you? I bet you'll buy her a nice skirt, wouldn't you, Penny? I bet you one of those, and you'll be like, oh, I know which skirt to get you, mate. You're watching the corny cover. That was good. Five of them, bang on. Just watch out for that bounce. If it bounces, Sharma, young man, if it bounces, don't do that. Just keep your hands calm. Just drop it, yeah? Okay? Keep your hands light.
Hands relaxed.
See how light your hands were? You've got to keep them relaxed all the time. Not bad, but you've got to get closer out to that. Fine, now you're getting better. More. More. Next one, son. One more. I'll give you two more. Drives, yeah? These are drives. Yes. Four. Don't be afraid. Play the shot. Play the shot. Yeah?
It's a tennis ball.
Then I'll take over again, but we're going to get you doing this because in a sense you can do this at home, and you seem to get, when you hit it well, you'll get that sense of satisfaction, and it's hand and eye coordination for me. So you're helping him, ain't you, really, because he's getting, having to learn square of the wicket. Shot.
This is good.
This was on the machine. Whole heap of different stress in it, really. This is the way to play it. It's quite shaky, doesn't that do? They go halfway and just bang it down. You know what I mean? You've got to be doing something actually better than the brother there. How much should be through there, Sean? Yeah?
Yeah. Wash the hands.
At the moment, what I'd say is when the ball's really quick, like now, instead of going. You don't need to whack it, okay? So the next round, I'm going to remind you, tap, 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 okay? See that? Just tapping it and it flies, yeah? So let's go and connect them up. Here we connect. We start connecting up there, we're going to keep them down. Well, if you were to do that now, if I had any carry on for a while, then I'll take that bit of water, and now you're going to use the conversation. Set it. So your eyes, your hands, and the bat all have a connection. So you just lie yourself down, set that. understand, once you've set it, you've got mind-body connection, you've already said, eyes, my bat's here, eyes, my hands are here. Then, eyes go, all right, I'll connect with fear. Okay? Better. Do this, calm, calm. Two more from me, then you're about giving you some shorter stuff. Yeah, see that shorter gap? Yeah? So, you need footwork. Should I carry on with drive? Yes. else, if it comes down to a close shave, you and the next bloke, the man who looks a better bastard, is going to get it. Nice, but you're backing away. I want it there. Next one, left to left. These drives, I'll give you a few more of them, because I think that's right. These get cold, dry, and then, if you like, give them a few more bands towards the end. How's that? I'm going to do one more bucket of this, and I'm going to give Mari a bucket. Hopefully some of this will help his reaction speeds. It'll feel a lot slower than what he's facing with that. Not bad. You've got your feet moving, but you're still going. Instead of going through here, you're going through there. Go straight, man. To the same side. Back straight, back straight, back straight. Stay in the lead, stay in the lead. Back straight. Shot, well, hold the shot, hold the shot. Lovely shot, fantastic shot. Shot!
Breathing, breathing.
Breathing the length as well now, very good. Just a good ball, next one. Next one, son. But again, what I'd say is start moving closer to so. Aim of footwork is to get to the pitch of the ball. It's not just an autopilot thing you do just to get quick. You've got to use your feet to get to the ball. Okay. So head down, get into the pitch of the ball, get into the bounce of the ball. Next one, next one. Again, you're just throwing your hands at it when you need that light touch, just to touch. Yeah, you've still got everything's a shot, everything's a shot. Yes. But again, there's still a. You know what I mean? I want this from you at some point. I want like a whole bucket of defence, because I've got a feeling you're quite an attacking player at the moment, but outside it's not going to work as easy as that. Better, hold it longer. So you tell yourself that you have a defensive shot as well. You're reinforcing that decision to defend it. See that? Hold it longer, 3 seconds. Yeah? Because there shouldn't be a rush to get into the next shot, otherwise you're like them junkies in the town, waiting for the next shot, mate. Hold it. 3 seconds. Come on, man. 1 potato, 2 potato, 3 potato. Better. 4. See, the battle's out there. Can your head get over that? I can't get over that, can I? I can only get over a ball that is close to my body. Let that ball come close to your body. Because your head, don't go over there. You look like, what's that, Brontosaurus or something? They've got them long necks, haven't they?
One other ball.
Better, see that? Hold it. 3 seconds. That was a 1 second hold. Sorry I'm shouting a bit, but you're going to have to remember, Ishaan. Better. Where do you live? Do you live near Leopold Avenue?
Yeah.
Oh.
She lives in Leopold?
Yeah.
She'll be a neighbour.
What street do you live on?
Wilfrid.
I don't know which one that is.
Behind Leopold.
Oh, okay.
Well, Ishaan, this kind of ball, yeah? I used to love when I was a kid, especially a hard ball, yeah?
I shouldn't laugh, but that point
of. If a bowler is throwing the ball like this, yeah? Look, duck, just look, you know, I used to do it like this. I'm betting, ball is coming.
That's a good shot. Maybe they'll be watching him, the evolution. Let's go. Shot! Hold it. Yeah. Shot. He's getting better at this. I think we carry on this to the end of the thing. His eyes have got faster there. Do you think that before he was just too slow?
You need to have the shot. You know, if any photographers come in here, I hope you should. Yeah, like this.
Come out.
From the back.
This is a good ball. And you forgot to move
long stride on this ball.
Yeah, you forgot to move your feet. That's all. Yeah?
Watch the tip.
Moving.
Play with the tip.
Sharp.
As soon as it tips, yeah? Try to come, reach for it, and then hit it in a line. Yeah.
This is punch, man. This is good, Ishaan. Sharp, hold it. Beautiful. Your hands get lit up by your feet.
Ready?
Shot! Next one, Penny. Keep your head up, stay in the ball in the pulleys. I think I'm not very great though. Shot! Because then what will happen is you're doing the same thing then.
I'll already Yeah.
Yeah, so I think it's brilliant. And then I remember to bring it next week. Shot! Holding the ball. How good is this, yeah? Fantastic.
Ready?
pretend look at this, he's got bang, and he's got like, ah, all the way down there. Just got
body weight, that's what
he was, man. Next one, son, next one. So that one, there was no footwork, that's why you're slow on it. Remember your footwork, son, remember your teachings. See, your footwork's there, but I still think there was one step missing, start coming forwards. Next one, you can still go at them too, don't leave them, I reckon you can pull that around the corner. See that footwork, you've managed to come forward. And remember, it's not how big the stride is, what you can do is, Tendulkar was a very small man, he never used to come down here and go bang. He would literally come and do a small step, but a few, quite a few small steps, so he'd come down, and bang, and from there he'd fly up, so it's just small steps. If you go big step, that's why you fall it down after the shot, because you've got no balance. Over time you'll get the big step, but at the moment, short steps on short steps for balance, yeah? Short steps for balance. If anything, more short steps. Move when I'm here. So there's a difference, son. Yeah? Because this is not just some words I'm saying. This is the truth, isn't it? Your feet light up your hands, yeah? Remember this, yeah? This is your mantra, like. Next one, son. Keeping your head down all the way to this ball. Head down. Next one. So, letting that ball come to you has got lots of things to remember. Next one. Just keep working. Shot not bad. Go through there. And reset yourself. Set side. Set side. It's been a while since you set side. Set side on the back. And set side. See that? You've gone side to north straight away, making sure you set your compass in there. Shot. Shot. Good flow. Shot. Two shot of the day. Shot of the day, buddy. Thank you. because he's got into a flow. Brilliant.